The fans were left shocked when Alaska Bush People's Noah Brown left his family to be with his wife. The couple has just been blessed with a son, but had to move away from the family. Felt bad about it? The reason behind that? Just some dissimilarities between his sister Snowbird and his wife Rain. So what happened between Snowbird Brown and Rain? In this video, you will know about the personal life of Snowbird and all the controversies she's been into. But first, please subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to never miss any updates from us. Who is Snowbird Brown? Born as Amora Jean Brown, she is well known among the fans as Snowbird Brown and sometimes even as Birdie. She is the sixth child of reality TV star Billy Brown and his wife Amy Brown. Her five elder brothers thought they had to look after their younger sister, but she proved everyone wrong. From an early age, Birdie's independence and love for the outdoors were quite clear. She grew up to love hunting, fishing, and providing for the family, just like any other family member. A vivid animal lover, she has over 20 pets, including cats, dogs, frogs, turtles, and even a squirrel. Snowbird loves spending her time in the woods, looking at the deer in her free time. Even though she has a shy personality, she is sometimes seen as a tough girl while giving her opinions in the show. In fact, she has been one of the strongest support for the family when their mother Amy was diagnosed with lung cancer. What happened between Snowbird and Rain? As we all know, there has been a clash between the two ladies from time and again. After her brother Noah married Rain Alicia, things hadn't been exactly on good terms between Rain and Snowbird. As a reconciliation gesture, Noah and his wife made Snowbird a godmother to their child, Elijah. Snowbird said in an interview that she recognized this as a way of fixing things and that she wanted to let go of all the past problems as she didn't want to miss being an aunt to baby Elijah. But fate had different plans. Ever since Elijah was born, grandparents Billy and Amy were too overbearing on the new parents and wanted to raise their son differently. Amy kept giving Rain parenting lessons, and Billy wanted baby Elijah to be part of the show, which built tension for Noah and his wife. And to top that, conflicts between his younger sisters and Rain weren't helping. The life was getting a bit too intense and crowded for the couple in the house, and the huge blowout between Snowbird and Rain worked as a final nail in the coffin. Then the couple finally had enough and moved into a $220,000 Colorado cottage, far away from the family their parents had bought for them. This isn't the only controversy Snowbird has been part of. In 2015, she posted a video clip on Facebook where she was seen feeding a dead rat covered in gravy to her cats. She received a lot of negative feedback for her petty action and was heavily criticized by the fans. As popular as she got on the show, fans have repeatedly questioned her appearance, particularly her smile. People took it too far on social media, asking if she is getting her misaligned teeth fixed, as her brother Gabe got his done. Did Snowbird fix her teeth? Much to internet users' dismay, Snowbird hasn't fixed her teeth. Ever since her debut on the first season of Alaska Bush People in 2014, she has been seen with the same set of crooked teeth, and 11 seasons later, it is still the same. The misaligned teeth have become part of Snowbird's identity, and she seems in no rush to change her features to please other people. How much is Snowbird worth? Snowbird has not only been part of Alaskan Bush People, but also seen in other shows. She even worked with Stephanie Ford in other shows for Discovery Channel. But her primary source of income comes from Alaskan Bush People that has often been criticized for being scripted and potentially fake. She earns an annual income of $60,000 from the reality TV show. It is estimated that the 26-year-old has a net worth of $500,000. Sounds quite fair because her family has a much bigger fortune. That's all for this video. Do you follow Alaskan Bush People on the Discovery Network? Let us know your opinions on the Snowbird Rain fight and her decision not to fix her teeth in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw, please don't forget to like the video and hit the bell icon for more videos on your favorite reality TV stars.